AIDS Drug Assistance Programs, Wikipedia article audio. AIDS Drug Assistance Programs are a set of programs in all 50 states in the United States that provide Food and Drug Administration approved HIV treatment drugs to low-income patients in the U.S. The programs are administered by each state with funds distributed by the United States government. In June 2007, the program provided coverage for 102,000 or 30% of those infected with HIV in the United States. Drug expenditures were $100.1 million in 2007 and $8.8 million in money spent on helping with insurance payments. This represented 344,600 prescriptions. The total program budget is $1.4 billion, with California receiving $288 million, New York $241 million, Texas $101 million, and Florida $97 million. The program first began in 1987 with appropriations to help pay for AZT. The program was expanded in 1990 with the Ryan White Comprehensive AIDS Resources Emergency Act. Most recipients are below 200% of the federal poverty level and 43% are below 100% the FPL. 63% are Black or Hispanic and 77% are male. In 2010, some states, citing budgetary reasons, began cutbacks to the ADAP formulary or instituted waiting lists for medication. A controversial dialogue began in states like Florida as to how these cutbacks would affect lower-income persons with HIV and whether the lack of funds should be blamed on the federal government or the state legislatures.